We do that primarily by chemical detection, hazard detection, decontamination, which you all, I believe, saw today, the demonstration that we did, as well as support to consequence management operations in the Republic of Korea. And that is our focus.
Conducts a leak, seal, and pack procedure to contain the contamination.
Next station.